Assalamu alaikum, my dear student. Hello, how are you? I am Azhar Ali, assistant teacher of mathematics. The institute name is Shamsul Haq Khan School and College, Demra, Dhaka. Today I will go to class of class 3. Subject is mathematics. I will discuss first fraction. Today's topic is fraction. Here is page 82. Here our syllabus page 82. Here is fraction. Topics. Here is fraction. Here is fractions. What is the fraction? Fraction. At first, you can, here is a bread. It is bread. You imagine it is bread. Bread. There is bread. When you divide it, here is two part. Here is one and two. Then when you divide it here, it is one third. 1, 2, 3. Then when you divide it here, it is 1/4. Do you understand fraction? Fraction means divided or portion. Here is, what is the fraction? Fraction, here is 1/4. Its name is numerator. And here is denominator. Here is denominator. When 4/5, here is numerator. Here is denominator. Do you understand fraction? So we write here is fraction. Fraction means fraction equals to numerator. न्यूमरेटर बाय डिनोमिनेटर नॉमिनेटर तो हियर इज फ्रैक्शन व्हेन यू राइट फ्रैक्शन फ्रैक्शन हियर इज 5/8 द नेम इज न्यूमरेटर एंड down is the above part of the numerator and down part of the denominator is the fraction here numerator here is denominator denominator Do you understand, my dear student? Fraction. Then. We go to page. Here is 82. Here is the part of whole part. Here is 1 meter. 1 meter. Whole part is. It is the length of the part. Here is 1 meter. When you divide it, here is divided is this part is 1/2. When you divide it, here is 1/2 here is 1 meter 1 meter of the stick when I divided two parts here is half and another is half When I divide it, here is 1, 2, and 3. Here is 1/3, 1 meter. Here is 1/3 meter. Atometra. Here is one part, 1 by 3, another part, 1 by 3, another part, here is 1 by 3. Total distance is 1 meter, here is 1 meter, 1 meter. When you add, here is 1 by 3, 1 by 3 and 1 by 3, you can get 1 meter. Then if go to page 84, here is the fraction, here is some fraction, here is number 5, page 84, here is 5 by 4 by 5, number 1, 4 by 5, here is 4 by 5. This name is numerator, and another part is denominator. Denominator, same, number 2. Number 2, 1 by 7. Here is, here is 1 by 7. Numerator, here is denominator. Here is the use of symbol. Here is triangle. Numerator. Here is triangle and denominator. Denominator use of circle. Here is another. Here is triangle. Then here is circle. Number 6. Here is number 6, write the fraction, here is, write the fraction, write a fraction that has 9 as the denominator. Denominator and 5 as the numerator. Write a fraction. Here is fraction equals to numerator by denominator. Here is the 9 is the denominator. Here is 9 and 5 numerator. Here is 5. So fraction is 5/9. Do you understand, my dear student, what is the fraction? Here is, write a fraction that has 9 as the denominator and 5 as the numerator. So fraction equals to numerator by denominator. Here is 5 by 9. Answer is 5/9. Thank you everybody. My dear student, today's class is finished. You practice here. What is the fraction? Assalamu alaikum.